which is on top of the one of the mesas across the canyon from the Cliff Palace. So this is pretty cool. It's like, it's kind of like Pueblo Bonito. It has those, like a D-shaped structure, and it has three kivas. The geometry of the thing is pretty crazy. There was a lady at the University of Arizona that said, did a bunch of research on it. It contains complex geometric shapes that are in repeating patterns. And every, like, the measurement of each block is equivalent to the modern foot, 12-inch foot. The measurements are similar to ancient Greek and Roman structures. And it represents the first potential quantitative evidence of knowledge of advanced geometrical constructs in a North American society, which is a really cool deal. And it's real spiritual, like if you said we can't go there anymore.
Yeah, they don't let you walk down, but we'll be able to see it.
Okay. But people, like visitors say when they were able to go in there, gave off like a spiritual glow, and it was pretty powerful. It was mostly used for, archaeologists believe it was used for a ceremonial purpose, and there were no household goods found, that's what they believe that. But the exact function is still unknown.
Cool. Another D-shaped structure for us, huh?